do you need to reduce the size of a PDF file? The file doesn't fit on a flash drive or in the mail. Now I'll show you a very effective way to compress PDF files using Photoshop program. My name is Andre, and on my channel, I describe complex functions of programs in simple language. Put a like and see more videos that will help you in simplifying your work. In Photoshop, you need to open your large PDF file and save it again, but with certain settings. Click on File, Save As, choose the name and format of the file. Disable Preserve Photoshop Editing Capabilities. Open Compression and change the image quality to high. Save the file. The quality should not deteriorate much. Now we can compare the size of files with different image quality. The file size has been reduced by more than 10 times. If you are still not satisfied with the file size, you can do the same operations again. And you subscribe to my channel. Give me a like and learn more useful features about simple programs.